Hey guys, what's up? Legacy EV here, bringing you guys a brand new video today. I'm going to be showing you guys a photo manipulation of what would happen if Afghanistan took over New York City. It's kind of like a weird little photo manipulation. It's not really the greatest one I've ever done, but it's like a speed art. And sorry guys again for the low quality of this video. I don't know why OBS recorded in like a very low quality video, but you know, it's whatever. I can't really do anything about it, but if you guys like this video and you guys want to see more of these kind of types of videos, just let me know in the comment section down below. And yeah, I'm happy to make more of these videos. This is my first one and I will be making more of these in the future. Just let me know if you guys want tutorials or speed arts or anything like that. Don't worry about the cut comms, they'll be coming back tomorrow. I just didn't have enough time to record or edit one today, so I just thought I'd do a designing video today and I'll do a cut comm tomorrow. But yeah guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. To find myself again, my walls are closing in.
Not a sense of confidence, I'm convinced that there's just too much pressure to take.
I felt this way before,
so insecure.
Discomfort endlessly has pulled itself upon me, distracting, reacting against my will. I stand beside my own reflection. It's haunting how I can't seem to find myself again. My walls are closing in.
Got a sense of confidence, I'm convinced that there's just too much pressure to take.
I've felt this way before,
so I can't seem to find myself again. My walls are closing in. Not a sense of confidence, I'm convinced that there's just too much pressure to take.
I felt this way before,
so insecure.
can't seem to find myself again. My walls are closing in.
Not a sense of confidence, I'm convinced that there's just too much pressure to take.
I felt this way before,